Hello, we're gonna try this. Look, it's Toot Sweets! Toot Sweets! Can't sing anymore because I've been done for copyright. And it is Melody Pops. Melody Pops. What sort of a stupid name is that anyway? Chupa Chups make them. It's been years since I made that sound. I'm Thomas the Tank Engine. But of course you can pull the thing out the bottom so you can have a lower tune. It's so ridiculous, isn't it? There was this kids TV show and had an what's it sound like? Oh, what were they called? Oh, I can't remember the name of them. Kids TV show Whistle's got a T in it, and it's Whistle, isn't it? Whistling. Alien? No, they weren't aliens. What was the kids' TV show? Whistling characters? What's the name of them? Clangers! Clangers! How could I not know that? How could I not remember such an easy word? The Clangers! It sounds like the Clangers. Or you could, if someone's getting unnecessarily angry about something, like a customer or something, I'd love just to whip this up and go. The thing is that it gets filled up with spit. So it starts losing its tone, and they're actually very delicious. I got this one randomly out of Waitrose for 30p. I don't know. A gooey sort of lollipop stuff so that it sort of sticks to your teeth. Anyway, scratch bell me, bye. I'm gonna enjoy this now. Oh, God, that was loud.